this video, we'll be covering a few ways to export images. With the correct patient bridge, hit the teal export button in the middle. Double-click the exam you wish to export. You'll be presented three options on the left. The yellow export button allows you to export one or more images. The green export all button exports all images into one folder. And the purple export exam button will export the exam into one viewable file. Now, if you hit the yellow export button, you will be warned to select an image. Select the desired number of images and hit the yellow export button. As a default type, JPEG is selected, but you can change the format to your needs. And as a default location, the desktop is selected, but you can select your own destination. Once you hit OK, you'll be prompted that the export completed successfully. Now let's go ahead and export all of the images into one folder. And let's export the exam to see what this all looks like. After the export is successful, navigate to your desktop to view the images.